All right. When an artist starts singing about, you know, mama, tata, omanywa, inachavala, a village inachavala, either any NGO, something. I know that's the music mathematics over there. In a bit, we'll be joined by the Radiant Weasel. But for now, we have Nikki Nora and Davis Ntari. Nikki has been on the show previously, but it's the first time Davis appears on the beat.
People know people.
Hey, yeah. You been where, Mr. Davis?
I've been around.
You been which hoods?
Here and there.
Uganda.
What about great music? Yeah, I've been in Nairobi as well.
Wow.
Yeah, but now I'm here working on some.
This is my friend from outside country.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Anyway, what brings Nikki and Davis together is probably you may be seeing them together singing together as a duo. Masokeyo. Or, you know, them doing solo projects. But most likely, wherever you might be seeing Nikki, you may be seeing Davis very, very soon, yeah? So that's something we are starting today. No music as yet.
We have four songs already.
Audios, yeah? Together.
Yeah.
Why did you... Because you're two vocalists, yeah?
Yeah.
I expected to have... You know, every time people see duo... They think about this Radiant Weasel thing of a hardcore and someone
not singing
melody.
Original. not original.
No, but that's how everyone, that's the reasoning everyone thinks.
How are you going to beat Radiant Weasel, man?
So you guys tried to team up two guys who are doing vocals. This is wastage of resources.
No. Remember the days of Casey and Jojo?
Yeah.
I mean, Davis is my good friend since childhood. We used to play basketball together.
Wow. Yeah.
So, and Team Talent. I mean,
this guy's group is called Team Talent.
Yeah.
Now, Jeff Chiwa. Hold on. You're stealing Jeff Chiwa's name.
No way.
No.
Everyone who starts the word team, no sleep.
Did you get what I say? Team Talent.
So you mean team no sleep has no talent?
We're not here to like harass anybody.
Mutanzo ko
ke na wala Davis.
Nikki Nora and Davis.
Group ya mama tani kana mutani kende ku sinji ya kuchankala nya chitundu.
Do you see you have something to talk about now?
No, I don't want to talk about this. You're forcing me to talk about this. But anyway, let's get back to the music. It's still weird. Two vocalists.
Yeah.
Teaming up. It's still weird. Can you give me something of the songs that you have recorded? We want to see how this sounds. I mean, when something is still fresh in the ears of the people, can we hear something?
She can say that she's your lover, just say that she's a girl, but she's a player. A player, yeah. She's looking for money. Everybody knows that Giovanni is a player.
You know, something like that. You know?
Our women are all going to start running for these two guys. This is very, very unfortunate. Ladies and gentlemen, let me take a break. Nikki Nora is still in the building. Devin Starr is still in the building. Right. Good Life, Ready and Weasel, I'm told, have already arrived. So if you have any questions for those two, definitely put them up on our pages. Let's go for a break. I'll be back shortly. All right, welcome back. We're still with Team Talent. Yeah, team no sleep, team sleep, team. There's what Weasel calls it. Team, not completing. Team Talent. Team Talent, you'll definitely be seeing Nikki and Davis. Rhyming together very, very soon. Katilabeje chinzo koma, e chintu chino. Omanyi fetu wera wop mubuli beginning. Neri erije chigwera.
It's a Team Talent. It's just a by the
way.
Nick and Davis.
Cool. Yeah.
And of course, the new thing we have here is it's not just someone singing, you know, that kind of style, and then a hoarse voice, just like most duos are. It's not like that. Both of them, they have something going on regarding your R&B. They are running their thing just like that. Davis, before you team up with Nicky Nora, what have you been up to ever since, man? Time in memorial.
Well, I've been working on an album with Universal.
Ever since?
Yeah, you know, you can't explain these things to your fans. Trust me, you can't explain these things to your fans because it's really complicated.
Are you trying? You try and explain to them because they are asking
like
now.
That.
At least Nikki. I already see Nikki here.
But do you remember you used to ask me the same question?
Yeah, I remember.
If you are signed to a company, those things
it's different.
Oh, he's on a record label.
Yes.
Yeah.
Which one is that?
It's different. You know Universal Records.
Oh.
Yeah.
So how are you gonna work with Nikki?
No, 4 years. Like we have our way of agreement.
We are signed to a company as well.
Yeah. So we have a way. Like we have a way we work together. Yeah.
Okay. Worry, then you come out. These guys control, you know, you releasing music and things like this. Yeah.
Yeah. At the moment, I have some songs that are out. It's crazy. I also don't understand myself, but you just have to be patient.
You go down to Buddies, and the music, 2 days, one track is out. Yeah. You can't tell me a track can take 4 years.
It doesn't. Like, actually, I'd recorded most of the songs and stuff like that, but you know the procedure of releasing and stuff like that. Yeah.
Okay.
That's a different case.
Nicky Nora, UG Pulse, you've been signed with. Since when?
It's coming to 5 years now.
Yeah. I mean, but contracts end. Yeah, and they fire
it
people.
Was actually a 6-year contract.
Hey, Teguangako.
I live good. At the end of the day, you are trying. You work to stay to pay the bills.
All right.
I'm not that type of artist who is going to, for the sake. I mean, at the end of the day, I'll go and get paid at the end of the month.
Kale, njagala kumanya what your prospects are as we wind this up for you guys working together. Where are you heading out? Where are you looking at? How far do you want to go?
Davis should say
in
that.
In plan, Davis.
No, actually, we're looking at bringing some new trend of music to the industry. I guess when you hear our new like kind of music, you will try to relate it to like African.
Don't like new things.
No, I know. I know, but we are tough. We have the right people to work with. So
we're
also working with different producers here. So
okay.
It's Chawaka.
That's your problem. Your
balance. Beef.
We do with every producer so that we get that type of music.
Wow.
We're
not even doing like one specific style because if you listen to some of our, so we do R&B, we do Afro, it's more of a mix.
What do you want to leave the Nikki Davis fans that are gonna be, you know, embracing your music very soon?
Thank you so far. It's almost like a month ever since we started working together.
Wow.
But we love the love that we've got. We've done a few gigs, 3 already. Tonight there's another one. Come support. To get a muscle.
Davis, any last words to your fans?
I just love you all. Davis hasn't been sleeping. Have great music for you.
All right.
There's already a video out.
Is that what we're going to play?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. We have a Davis. We've already played your Nikki Nora video. Now we're going to drop your Davis video in a bit. Nikki.
Yeah.
UG Pulse wagambe nange njaga kusayininga miaka 10.
Salaam alaikum.
In a bit is radio and we is all good life. Team Talent, Davis Ntare, Nikki Nora, Katula Veje, Chinagwela. Selector J, take it away, bro. Whoa!